A lot of the time, the enemy's attacks, and then it just fucks you up. It's kind of rude, but I guess they've got nothing else to do, so they might as well. Ooh, we got another blood thing.
Is he gonna take me now?
Anything behind it? Yeah. But that is it. So in we go. Where are we now? What's this? No way! Divinity statues to trade red orbs. How old school! Oh! No. Let's upgrade! Look at this. Nostalgia. I mean, this is a little more than a what we used to get, but I will get a tomboy. No, I will get the Buster Arm. That's so expensive. Let's not do that. Let's upgrade. What can we upgrade? Nothing in there. Nothing there. Nothing there. We can get some more Exceed, which we might as well do, since we use it all the time anyway. Let's even get it. Oh no, let's not waste it. Let's get that ready to pop. There we go. Look at it. So fiery.
Well, haven't had enough yet.
You guys. Where did you come from? Ruined my combo. Oh, what are you doing? Oh, you're the boss man. Holy shit. How dare you? Ooh. He's a tanky dude. Alright, where are we going? This away. Not this away. Where are we going? Up here. Yeah. Yeah! Options. That's extremely progress, right? Yeah, it must be. All of this, just for that, I guess so. Oh, we've got another blood lift. Don't even hesitate. Get right up in there. Zoom.
There are no express elevators.
Stop giving me Gabarus. Give me something else also. Ease. Insulting that you think I need help. But I did, so I'm. Where are you? Enemies. There you are. I knew it. Boom.
Out of my way, Wiz.
We've got a fourth Baphomet. What do I call them? Two! Whoa! No! How dare you block me? Those guys are tough to deal with. Ooh, there's another. Oh no, this is just a normal lift made of lava block. Not one of the specific blood ones. Does this one have a midway point where I can get some gems? Maybe it's behind me. Oh, it is behind me. How dare they? I would like to attack. Nearly. Oh, is this just for that? I guess so. Oh, is that just a faster way up? Or not faster? Definitely more involved. But with walls. Definitely a boss at the end of this one, huh? Squelchy. Why even try? Oh, let's go. I think that's only one of four now, though. Ooh. Straight into the blood vagina. It's always gross.
Finally made it. Now, about that payback.
Is this it?
A phone here? Does it still work?
I would imagine yes. Let's see if we've got all the gems we can have. Um, Okay, doesn't want me to get that. There's that path. And that path. Okay, that's the big gross boss thing. So let's clear this out first. Get these orbs. Maximize our upgrade potential. Okay, or just buy some arms. But I do want this one. How do I get this one? Give it turn 8. There we go, we got it. We don't want 2 Gaberas though. So yeah, I imagine we'll just get some
think you can make it all
Devil Breakers.
Duh. Who do you think you're talking to?
Instead of actually upgrading, so we didn't have that much. Stylish. Alright, what have we got? What are we gonna get? Where's the upgrade? Hello?
There's no such thing as too prepared.
No new ones. We'll get... We will get a Buster Arm. Oh, did I have some? I have 3, apparently. So that was a waste, but... Fine. We will get a sure, I can't really remember this one, so we might as well get that as well. And we will get a punchline. Yeah, and then we'll equip those. Let's go Tomboy and then Punchline. And there's no way we can buy any action upgrades, so we will just bounce. Thank you very much, Nico. Nico, Kaze! Even bother.
Think it's good to be king, huh? Not for much longer.
Think we were good on health already, but we may have lost. And we're back. Son. Let's die to this boss a bunch.
Miss me? Where's Dante? Nobody? Dried up Dante jerky? Nothing?
You've come here to die.
He's so bored.
He does. Your reason, huh? I bet your parents didn't like you much. Because your name sucks.
I am without a name. I am power. Absolute.
Well, no name. I'll be sure to put that on your tombstone.
You will suffer.
Oh boy.
I'll show you dead weight.
Okay, after the crystal, remember? Not this rubbish stuff. Whoa. Okay, it does that. No, wanted to jump, but I think we did it. How do you dodge in the air? Oh no. Get out of there. Holy shit. What is this guy's beef? Fucking hell. Don't make me regret doing this. Hopefully it's not too far back. Checkpoint me. Yours and shields can be worn away by attacks, both yours and his own. Alright. Do we have... Okay, we upgraded. My, sometimes I charge the gun and it doesn't do it. Don't you dare do whatever you were about to do, son. Do not appreciate that. Let's do this again. Is there only one of them? Not really an issue.
Think it's good to be king, huh? Not for much longer.
It did look like you can sideways dodge through the laser, so we should try and nail that down. Oh, he does that so quickly. It's gonna come back. Nice. Oh, fudge. We don't want to get tagged here. Get out of it. There you go. Oh, I don't even know what he has there. We've got no damage to him this time. What's going on? Oh, we're doing damage. Fucking hell. Focus on what he's doing a little more, please. Much better. What does blue mean? Blue means slow down time. He's doing something. We want to be out of here. Okay, that is at least way more obvious than I remember it being. Get out of here for when it comes back. Fuck you. No, I dodged. You bastard. Oh. What's he doing? Stop doing this attack.
Almost broken. You ready to get slapped?
No. Let's for the first time spend a gold orb. Yeah. Just because we have so many of them anyway. Gonna do its thing, it's not. Oh crap. I was gonna say, now's a perfect time for it to do something. Cool. We got fruit here. Tell me, do you bleed?
Weak mortal. Demon power does not course through your veins, yet you try. How dare you strike me?
Very rude.
I will show you your worst nightmares.
Oh, he's a big lad. Get away from whatever this is. Alright. Stop it! Fuck you. Okay, it's the same attacks, but he's more around than present. No. Another one of those. It's not vibrating so much. Damn. Oh no.
Nearly human. Petulant mortal flesh. Cursed. The moment you were brought into this world.
There he is, our boy.
Who dares interfere?
It's quite an upgrade.
What creature stands against a king?
Is that a demon?
Dead weight. Ooh. Oh no! Oh, we got times 0.9 for using an orb. Ooh, heck yeah. Yeah, way back before.
You could have at least knocked, Morrison.
Yeah, I could have.
I love this guy's voice.
I got some good news and some bad news. Pick your poison. Which you want to hear first?
Just speak.
Bad news it is. Lady Patty's feathers are all ruffled. See, she wants to invite you to her birthday party, but your phone is disconnected.
You're a smart one, Morrison. You notice the electric and water out too?
I expected nothing less.
So what's the good news?
Oh, I got a gig. Cash up front.
Cash up front. This I like. The water needs turning on, and those toilets need flushing.
Bruce.
Water, gas, and power. Coming out of your cut. You're a real agency now.
Devil may cry. Okay, Morrison, I'll take you up on that gig, but only if you can get me out of that hellish birthday party.
Consider your RSVP declined. Meet your new client. Listen, I'm gonna find Lady and Trish. Bring him in on this.
What? Come on, you don't think I can handle this gig on my own?
It's a big job. Big job, Dante. You're gonna need the help.
How long until V says something weird?
So, what's your name?
I have no name.
Oh, what's your name?
I am but 2 days old. Just kidding. You can call me V.
Okay, V. Why don't you tell me everything about this job?
A powerful demon is about to resurrect, and we need your help, Dante.
Now that's a familiar tune. Do you have any idea how many times I've heard that exact same line?
This is special.
Special? Okay. So what's so special about this one?
This demon is your reason. Your reason for fighting.
This demon got a name?
Oh, weird place to cut that. Alright. So I think that's gonna be Devil May Cry for today.